No, firstly, this is probably the most South Indian audio lounge I've ever been a part of. And
let's do it for us in Mumbai!
And that's coming from an actor who's done more than 80 South Indian films. So, firstly, congrats Viacom and Anurag Kashyap Films for putting up this really colorful gala event today. And yes, I have. You told me that you are a big fan of Rani. I will vouch for the fact that there probably isn't a bigger fan of Rani right here, right now. I've probably watched all of Rani's films, even the ones that she would rather not that I watched, you know. So I watched all of her films, and it's a great honor for me to be part of a film that has Rani in it. It's a crazy film, and I can vouch for the fact that it's probably the first of its kind.
एक्चुअली मैं ये तीन गानों को आइटम जैसा तो नहीं कहूंगी. आई थिंक दे थ्री वेरी धमाकेदार सॉन्ग्स. द थ्री सॉन्ग्स आर वेरी मच पार्ट ऑफ द नैरेटिव इन टर्म्स ऑफ इट कम्स इन मीनाक्षी ड्रीम्स. ऑल द सॉन्ग्स आर पार्ट ऑफ अ फैंटेसी. एंड यस, आई थिंक वैभवी बींग द कोरियोग्राफर, शी हैज गिवन हर टचेस टू ईच सॉन्ग. एंड ऑफकोर्स सचिन, हु एक्चुअली रोट द फिल्म. And who actually gave us an opportunity to actually do three different kind of songs.
For me, it was Sachin's brief. I'm always guided by the vision that director has. So I have only followed that. And as far as the brief of this particular song was, he wanted a very, very South Indian-ish, yet Hindi kind of a masala dance track, which was kind of a challenge for me to do because I had never done that, as you said. So it was a process, and karte karte hua, and Amitabh, of course, he came up with the idea.
And for me, actually, the next process, like he says, for him, it's the director's vision. Sachin ka jo brief tha, narration tha, jo unki situation se. For me, it's again that put together with Amit's melodies. So Amit ki dhune tayyar thi uske upar, and yeah, as the tagline of the film goes, you know, go wakda. So ek aisi dunia hai, andekhi ansuni dunia hai. So there's a lot of scope ki kuch aap alag hatke kare out of the box. And wo.
To me, this is the craziest film I've been part of. That much I can tell you.
Okay!
The humor, the dance, the music, and Vakra.
Yes, go Vakra!
And above all, Rani. I mean, you know, this doesn't get any crazier than Aya. So, yeah, be prepared for one hell of a joyride.
I think as an actor, I'm always trying to do something different all the time. Give my audience something new. Like if you're finding this new and you're finding this, that we've never seen Rani like that. So, I think for me as an actor, I've achieved something somewhere. Because it's important that whenever I come with a film, I think my audience should say, okay, we haven't seen Rani like this.